We are on episode 14 of Horizon Zero Dawn playthrough. It's still taking quite a while, but we are geared up. We are as best as we're going to get at this moment. The last mission was quite a letdown. I'm still kind of recovering from the snooze fest that was the information we gathered last round. What is this? Oh, okay. Well, sorry about that, dog. Anyways, this is where it looks like the next thingy gonna be. Go to Sunfall. Okay, so this is quite a large city that we're getting to. I don't know. I think I looked and I'm, I want to say like 10 or 11 hours in. So I don't really think, and I spent a decent amount of time getting sidetracked, taking care of different hoot nannies and haulers. One thing that's disappointing is most of the merchants seem to be the same. Jesus, getting stuck on that. All right, cutscene. But yeah, most of the merchants seem to be the same. And with that, I mean, I think that stems from there isn't any kind of randomly generated weapon system or outfits or anything. So it's all these set items, and there just aren't very many of them. I think that was just so we could focus on the story and the gameplay, but the crafting system is pretty weak, I would say. Or there's not a lot to sink your teeth into. You know, you collect these couple of items here and there, and then you can craft or trade with a merchant for them. So it's fine, I guess, but you know, it's just not that exciting, man. Alright, getting a load there, got a camp for ya. Which is fine, because the game is very strong on its own. This is a lot of fun. But if you're looking to go around and, you know, collect stuff, that's really all you're going to be doing, basically, is just running around to collect. Which, for someone like me, is pretty fun. You wish there'd be a little bit more. So yeah, going back to that, you find the merchants, and they're just all going to be the same. They're going to sell pretty much all the exact same items. The only difference is there's going to be a little bit of the maps that release or show you where, like, hidden stuff is. But other than that, you know, it's the same outfits, the same stuff. They're not going to give you any resources that are actually helpful, which I get that one especially. You're going to have to go out and find those items. Oh, little kid. Oh, he's so cute, little boy. I bet he's a tyrant, though. He's like, I didn't want him to speak, and then killed them all. Oh, poor kid. 500 shards? I can do that. I could use 500 shards. Like, believe you me. I would put it in my bank. Little Huntress. You can call me Big Red. Okay, so we're gonna catch the bounty, kill the, Jesus Christ. We're gonna catch this traitor, and we're gonna make him our new girlfriend. Gonna bend him over, pull all his hair out, and poop down his butt. I'm gonna pee in your butthole, dog. I don't jump. Guys, what's happening? Are we together? Are we just looking out this way? Oh. Another manhunt. How many men and women can one? Man, I haven't seen my boyfriend Varl or whatever the shit his name was in a very long time. Ugh, I wish by sitting through all this bullshit dialogue I was able to unlock stuff like, yeah, say the right things. I don't know. The dialogue feels very meaningless. I mean, you're not really getting information. It just... Oh, climb down. Yeah, you're not really getting much information. It's more so... No, not again. I have to go. Fine. Yeah, you're not getting helpful information, rather. It's just... Oh, I can't jump off there at all. Okay, fine. It says climb down. Well... Where I climb down? Oh, over there. Here we go. Uh-oh. I might be in trouble on the double. Is this a bad idea? Okay. Slowing it down. Up. Over. Down? What the hell? Girl, what's your damn problem? What, oh, we're just... We're not trying to get up there or anything. We just trying to get down. Just like that. No damages! Woo! Again, no consequences. I can handle it. What this is. Okay, there's nothing in there. Oh, it's Silence talking. Well, why am I just standing here? What the hell am I doing, man? Can I whop through it? Oh, I can. It's like I can probably almost glitch through it, though. Come on. Guys, I climbed down. Help me. Ooh, we're getting close. Well. Oh, we stuck. Yeah, we're not supposed to be over here. I've hit a wall. Okay. Super. Alright, well, we got through that. Oh, there we go. Oh, my big ass fucking whops on there didn't seem to do anything. Whatever, dog. Alright, so Silence is sending us to the door because he just gave a whole monologue about how he's been trying to get all this information and something with the door and he couldn't fucking deal with it. I'm sure Silence is gonna end up being the big bad guy. That's just always how it works. Uh-oh. Come on, get me in there. Bash your face into it.
Requesting access. Access request acknowledged. Root command functions available. Do you wish to proceed?
Yes.
I do. Get me through this door.
Analyzing.
Okay, we could calm down a little bit. Mechanical failure. Computer can understand. No. The computer can't understand motions, but it can tell that you're having them. And when a lady's getting to be very unruly, ain't nobody got time for that. Oh. Well, Silence got what he wanted. Yay! He's helping us with no ulterior motive. He's just a swell old guy that's here to help. I don't think that's how it works, dog. Alright, let's just go. Let's go, man. Okay. Now we gotta get out of here. So, wait, who's gonna... Who are we in danger from? Oh, here we go. I forget the buttons every time I touch any of them. If anything happens, I just immediately forget what's going on. Always. Ooh, that's that good gnar. Ooh, alright. I think we're about to find out some juicy infos, brother. Exploring was a good idea. I got lots of wood. Why do they have boxes of wood? Why would they have just a large box full of wood in this high-tech facility way before any of this bullshit was happening? Maybe they knew that wood was going to be a very important resource in the future. I don't think that the likelihood of that is very high, but whatever. Cool. Now that's American, baby. And we're still Americans. All those people were fighting. Let's just call them the Mexicans. And we'll tear them up. Okay, so this general, he understood the severity of creating these monsters. and how they take so they're consuming the biomass, so they were the ones, they're killing all the old creatures. They're getting a lot more control, then we couldn't do anything, so we nuked them, probably? We could shut them all down. Yeah, we just need the deactivation codes, but that would be a problem, wouldn't it? Cracking a code set would take half a century. Oh, shit. Why wouldn't whoever created this shit not have an off switch? I know they probably covered it, I just missed that part. And there's some good narrative reason for why that's not an option. Just a lifeless, toxic rock with several million. But still, come on. Like, you have to know in the future, you know, with technology where it's at. And look at Terminator, man. We always look at Terminator as the fear creator. Not fear creator, but, you know, is a story for... Wow, I can't even think of the fucking word. Scary story. That's not right. The disaster tale. God, I don't care. Zero day. The day that life on Earth ceases to exist is coming fast. Because you guys didn't have me in existence yet. Which I guess you... No, wait, I guess you did, because what's her fudge? Fug, yeah. Sobek created me. Her. She created herself. And gave her the tools for fighting and such. And she probably created Dad. Do we still know anything about Dad? I mean, he's been dead for a very long time at this point. But, life on Earth didn't cease to exist. Not right now. Okay, come on.
But it was. Somehow Elizabeth saved us.
Elizabeth. Just make it Elizabeth, man. Like, we gotta get so fancy. There's some really shitty names out there. That's truly not that bad. I have a friend, her... friend is a loose term, but anyway, I know somebody who named their child Danielia. Ugh, that is disgusting. You... And then she's... I could get into that forever, but... Oh, wait, are these my... What's up, dude? Nice miss. Hey-ya! Ugh, like right in his spine, man. I feel like these aren't even that bad of guys. Like, isn't this just people from the settlement? Ooh, I like having this longer concentration. Spinning those skill points, dog. Where are you going with that? You gonna shoot it at me? What are you doing? You got an arrow sticking out of your shoulder. Are you out of ammo? What's going on, man? Oh, there goes the arrow. Okay, fair enough. such a interesting interaction. Oh, this is the shitty one, I think. I think this is the one that shoots like balls of fire. Fireballs. Let's see. Yeah, no, we're good. We're good on that, bad boy. There's a reason that he didn't hit me. Do we have to climb? No, we gotta listen. So back. Mommy, help! Boy, this is a very story-driven chapter, or part of the Let's Play, the walkthrough. On a dead planet. Wait, how do I skip forward again? Yeah, figured that, so... Obviously, if the planet's being overrun, you have to reset it, man. You gotta kill everything and have your situation be in a way that allows, I guess, for your people to rise up afterwards. Ooh, big healths. Oh no, these are... They're kinda little. I better get a boss fight out of this, though. Give me someone to kill, dog! Oh shit, that surprisingly scared me. Oh! And look at that. Okay, I'm gonna shoot one of these at him. Ah, so stupid. Yeah, so the sign was upside down and it didn't give any good clues that it was. So that's a little frustrating for me. I figured it out because, you know, smart. Just smart. Oh, I'm gonna kill him good.
Avoid contact.
No. It's up there. We're gonna straight up murder everyone. Oh god, that's a lot of people.
So much for avoiding contact.
I wish I had help. We are way past help. Freeze bomb it is. Wait, what does more damage? Shock bomb. Alright, are they all clumped together? Where are they? That's the strong one. Whoop, 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 whoop. Come on, get him. What does he have? The fuck is that? Cool. Well, he's done. At least. Uh-oh. Fire. Fired guy. Oh my god, I can't hit. Holy shit. Oh my god, what happened to me? I'm just terrible right now. Alright, as usual, the strategy is to pick off the little stragglies. Ooh, that hurt. Oh, he's not a big tough guy. I think he does a lot of damage, but he can't take no damage. What, you want a piece of me too? Yo. Welcome to your funeral. We got plenty to give. Ow. Yo, dog. Ain't cool. Ain't cool, dog. Yeah, we'll pick up all our stuff as we go. We're good boys. And girls. Girls more specifically. I really would like a new spear, though. I've been working on it for a while. Oh, he fail. He fall down, dog. Where am I going, though? Alright. Yep. Jeez Louise. I like how we never run out of that, though. Ammo will always be there. Or resources to make more. Cool. Oh, I just had to clear him out. There was no escape. What, are there more? Are there more dead bodies just kind of popping up? Ow. Oh shit, okay. Get him first. No, that's bullshit. Cool. Alright, we got him. A little bit of cover. Oh my god, how are there so many to kill? Or so many that have been killed? Gotcha, bitch. Oh, you give me that weapon, and it's over. I should have probably got it first. That is the finisher, for sure. Does a lot more to them than it does to me. An interesting room. Margo-shan, and this is Hephaestus. Guys, come on. It's not okay to not follow your feelings. Pick up the big gun, walk up to the big boy, and shoot him in the throat. Oh, I will, singing me. I will. Cool, so it does look like we're gonna have a boss, because if this isn't a build-up to a boss, then I ain't never played no video game before. Not no never.
I think this is it.
I think it's it too. Oh. Are we gonna blow it up? I'm ready to shoot it with my gun.
eclipse.
You know what? We're good. I really wanted to bring it along, but I didn't think we'd be walking for... I'm gonna watch it. Let's cuss less. Let's do less cussing. Does cussing really achieve anything? Not so much. I can just as easily say fug instead of not fug. See? I'm already doing so well. I am a big good boy. Just like old Aloy. Whatever. Okay. Oh, hey, sorry. Oh, I shot that guy in the back on accident. The hell are you doing, man? Come on. Nice roll. God, that'd be so annoying if I were them. Like, why? How can she shoot so well? Like, it doesn't matter what they do. I'm gonna shoot them in the eyes. Ow. Oh. That's what you get for sneaking up on me. Nice. Give me that gun. You fucked up. See, if I just would have held onto the gun just a tiny bit longer, I would have been good to go. And I would have just blown them all up. I still can. Sydney, you okay? She's just laying on her side, just bleh, bleh. You know what? She'll be fine. I know her. Sydney's my little dog. And she's a butthole. Really? I get one, and I can't use it. So... Whatever. Disappointment is my life. And that's fine. We've gotten pretty used to it at this point. We will be disappointed. Life will be hard. Nothing's fair. I'm so lonely.
Welcome to Hades. Zero Dawn's extinction failsafe protocol. Not altered.
All right. Preserving life, man. At a certain point, we're covering the same stuff, man. It builds up for suspense, I suppose, but I really just feel like we're really beating it over the head, man. Is there an item? Oh, is that this?
Are these?
Can I open it up?
What I think they are.
No. Artificial wounds. Oh, there we go. There's our supply crate. I figured we'd get some small reward for our listening skills.
Cradle facilities.
Like, it's a cool story, but I'm getting sick of it, man. Like, we've abandoned fun big boss fights with monster, you know, new creations and stuff in lieu of boss fights. We're given just a lot more story mode, which is fine. Like, you know, they're decent stories, but you can also have the monsters. Like, the second act of this is a lot less awe-inspiring. We're learning, but you could put some fun thing in here, like even just some creature I've never seen before. Introduce something to me here. Not more climbing, more boys with big guns, and they're the worst anyway. They feel like every other minion you've ever fought in any other game. I feel like I'm going straight just into bitch mode, but... after putting in all this time, it's just getting, I guess, just more frustrating. How slow, how we're dragging this out. Because there's no need to drag this out, other than to have a longer game. And get to show a little bit more. But like, this mission and the last mission, all this information could have been given quickly and just faster. Or in the two missions before, could have really crammed most of this in at the end without having to have, you know, the holograms explain all this long stuff to us or send us to this facility. I mean, I guess I understand that coming to this facility is a big deal. Uh-oh. Oh, well, I saw him. Well, that was fun. Do I know him? Or is this just... Oh, big bomb. Grenade. Grenade's fine. Maybe I get to fight him.
Still alive. Good.
Good. Oh, it is. Okay, so this is, I think, the guy that killed our daddy.
Child.
Oh, well, my prayer's been answered that something else seems to be happening, but this could have all started two missions ago, which, by my count,
my entire life,
about an hour and a half to two game play hours.
That I was destined for glory as a great champion of the
Well, we got to the truth, at least.
When Geron was murdered, even when Meridian fell, I never doubted my destiny. Until you came along. When I
heard he took my dealy whacker. He took my womb bopper and my earpiece. What are you gonna do with that? You're still stuck in a cage and he can see you.
Those I am bade to kill die.
Mm-hmm.
And yet I failed. How? Why?
Why? When?
With each
where?
You attacked,
who?
Each loyal soldier you killed. This pestering.
I mean, after spending all that time learning about all this shit. We get it, you know? You're the antagonist, and your goal is to use the corrupted robots to take over the world. Big surprise, you're gonna take over the world. You're the first person to ever have that thought. Maybe in the new world, he's the first to ever have the ability to get that stuff going. I'll be sassy with him if I can. Not that it makes any difference. Oh my god, just brain numbing. I couldn't handle it, man. To be fair, it is late. I just want to save and start the next episode another time. But they had such a long talk, which, you know what, honestly, they would have a nice long talk about what the shit's going on, because he plans on killing her. You know, he has no reason to think that she's going to survive this, and she'd want to talk just to find out what's going on. But it still seemed kind of just like philosophical banter, you know, what I think is okay, what you think is okay, I'll do this for this. Substance, very, very low amount. Is this going to be... Is this some kind of gladiator type battle for me?
Hold your seats.
Okay.
Can you not see the proof of the
Ooh, I'll kill him.
Before your eyes?
Yo, like, I feel like most people would be pretty concerned with your ability to control those. Whatever. The world's crazy, man. No, be nice. Oh, they're gonna corrupt him. So he is the corruption, I suppose. Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine auto-saving. Alright. Well, see you next time.